We're here with one of the best NBA point guards in the world today, Isaiah Thomas Jr. So first of all, we're here at the Mayweather Boxing Club. What's it like for you as a basketball star, as a person that when you go to a basketball court, you have thousands of people screaming for you, just being here and just watching Floyd Mayweather do his thing?
It's motivating. And it makes you want to go in the gym and work even harder because you see why he's the best. You see why he's at the top of his game, and he's getting even older, but he's not losing a step. So, like I said, it's motivating. I love watching him work out, and it makes me even better, even though I don't even box.
How did you become a boxing fan? I mean, your dad's, of course, a basketball legend, and, you know, with the Bad Boys and all that.
I love greatness. I mean, I love being around, whether it be football players, baseball players, whoever, a guy that works hard and just loves competing. And he's a guy that loves competing, and he works at his craft, and he's just, like I keep saying, he's motivating. I mean, he's a guy I look up to and one of the best athletes to ever play any sport.
And the highest paid athlete is a boxer. He's not a football player, not an NBA player. That's pretty impressive.
That's even better. I mean, everything he does is motivating. I mean, whether it be him being the best at his craft or him making the most money, it's all motivating. He's just, at the end of the day, he's a great guy as well.
You know, I don't know if you knew this, but pretty much every boxing star loves basketball. They all think they can play ball.
Yeah.
I played with him.
And we played together before, too. He does think he can play. He got a little jump shot of his own, but, he does think he can play.
Let's talk about the NBA for a second. You're going to be in Phoenix this year. How excited are you to be in that city? They love the Suns. You have a good squad around you.
I'm very excited. I was with Sacramento the previous 3 years, and just going to a winning team is just going to be lovely. Hopefully we can make the playoffs. Last year they were one game from the playoffs, so hopefully I can do whatever I can to help and take the team to the next level.
Who's the best player in the NBA right now? Every person I ask is giving a different answer.
The best player in the NBA, LeBron James.
Why?
He can do everything. I mean, he's the most complete player in the world. My favorite player, honestly, it's Kobe Bryant, but I mean, he's getting a little older, and you gotta give it to LeBron James.
Who do you think, when you play in the NBA, who has the toughest time to guard you from the stars?
All of them.
Just because
I'm small. I mean, like even when I play against one of my guys, Nate Robinson, he's small.
Yeah.
It's tough for me to guard him because he's the same height as me, and you never really find people that small that you have to chase around. So I think it's tough. Even though they think they can use their height to their advantage, I use mine to mine.
Absolutely. Now, speaking of which, how did you make it to the NBA where most dudes in the NBA are 6'9", 7 feet, 6'11"? You're what, 6'1"?
Yeah. No, I'm 5'9".
They always add me.
Oh, yeah, NBA height, I'm about 6'9". But it's just like Floyd said, hard work and dedication. I mean, perfecting my craft, using everything as motivation. People always telling me I wasn't going to make it, I wasn't going to be this and that. Just using it as motivation and working hard and using that against them. So I'm going to continue to keep working and can try to be the best I could possibly be.
But most people would say, man, it's so discouraging, nobody believes in me. What was it that you said, you know what, I'm going to do it, I'm going to prove everybody wrong? Now they're your biggest fans, I'm sure. The people who said you would have
been. Yeah, I mean, I've always been small, so it's nothing new for me. I tell people all the time, they say, how do you do it? How do you play against the taller guys? It's just, I've always been the smallest guy on the court, so then them guys always been tall. And one thing with me, once I get in the court, I don't see height. I feel like I'm just as tall as everybody else out there.
I gotta ask you this, LeBron James back home in Cleveland. He just got Kevin Love. He got a new coach, a really good dude that I know. What do you think about their squad over there now?
They're gonna be good. I mean, I'm not gonna say they're gonna win it all, but they're definitely gonna be in position to be successful. I mean, LeBron James, anybody that has LeBron James on their team, you're gonna absolutely be a conversation of winning it all. So I'm excited to be able to go against that team, and they're gonna be very good, but at the same time you gotta put it all together, and you guys gotta have team camaraderie and all that.
Stay tuned for more at EsNewsReporting.com in Oxnard. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.